Oh, I told you he can play. You were talking about a young kid. He can get going offensively. This young man can get to the basket. He has great confidence in his ability to play at this level.
Wow, did you see the move by the kid? That's Kobe.
Did you see the finish by the kid?
I can put on a show here. Here we go. Here he goes. 360 turn in the air. Two-hand slam.
Kobe. That got the fans out of their seat.
Hunter this time makes a fake, comes down the middle and scores. What a great two-handed fake. Kobe Bryant with it. He goes to dribble. He comes to the baseline to be double teamed. He's got to be carefully trapped along the side. Oh, what a bounce pass he makes to the big man. Knight gives it off the back. That's a 16-footer.
Oh, Kobe!
Put in by Kobe Bryant. The shot came up short. Kobe grabbed it with his back to the basket and put it back over his head for 2 points. Above the speed, change direction, great move underneath, throw it up and in on the dribble. Oh, what a great move.
Yeah, Kobe, did he put the lead Sealy away with a cross?
Bryant looks for Klein, Bryant down the middle, turns all the way from the free throw line and knocks in a 15-footer from that line. That's good. Looking pretty good. Wrap around pass, Jones underneath to Kobe, slam dunk. Whoa, what a nice pass.
Not only was it a nice pass, I think I like the finish.
Pennsylvania backs in. He turns. He shoots a 19-foot jumper. That's beautiful. Beautiful.
Skills.
Yes, and he's quick.
Slam dunk underneath by Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant quick to the basket.
Underneath the low is Bryant, and he slams it in. Kobe Bryant all alone.
Van Exel, no look to Kobe Bryant.
Oh my, Kobe Bryant just shooting that one right off the hip. Hang time in the air.
Throws a bad pass, but it's caught and scored underneath by Kobe Bryant. No way a human being can catch the ball with the left and get it back in time to score with the right.
Kobe Bryant, what a move, makes left and a slam dunk with the right hand, reaching and extending that right arm, the young rookie.
This is my man. This is my man. This is Showboat. We call him Showboat, but y'all know him as Kobe Bryant. This is my main man. I feel like a father, though. I mean, this is my boy. I mean, we play together. We sit on the bench by each other. We're always talking. Then when I look at, you know how you go down in the locker room and they list everybody's age, not the age, but their date of birth, and I see 78 on you. And I'm like, I'm twice as old as this kid, you know. But this kid right here. Mark my words, now, and I said this earlier in the season, it's going to be unbelievable. I mean, and I'm not saying that because he's here. I see him every day in practice.
I'm going to slide him a couple hundred
dollars after. I see him every day in practice. I see how this kid works. I see how after practice, how he's still in the gym before practice. I know he goes to Pacific Palisades and shoots in their gym after school. He is just a tremendous talent. One of the things I want to ask Kobe before we even take off and do the thing that we're going to do is, has it been everything that you thought it was going to be?
And then some. And then some. I mean, I really look forward to the challenge of playing against the best basketball players in the world. That's something I really look forward to. I knew that night in and night out, players were going to attack.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I was really looking forward to that challenge, offensively and defensively.
Right.
So it's been, everything's made up to me.
What do you think?